hogy ebből kapunk egy nagyon különleges ízelítőt, fogadják szeretettel Edward Powell.
Thank you. Very romantic raga. This instrument, I'm going to speak English because I only know five words in Hungarian, and you don't want to hear it. Not in hearing. Sorry. So this instrument is my own design. I also built it myself. This is version 14B of what I call Rag Makam Tar. And the idea behind the instrument is that I studied Indian music for a long time, and I also studied Turkish and Arabic music. So I had too much luggage, too many instruments to practice, and I decided to try to simplify my life and put everything into one instrument. So it's called a rag makam tar. So the idea is that in Indian music you play raga, raga. So this neck is for raga. And then in Middle Eastern music you play makam. So this neck is for makam. So you have like ragas and makam. So this neck is totally different sound for Middle East Turkish. Okay, this piece I'll play now is a composition of my own. It's a combination of an Arab maqam called Maqam Husseini and an Indian raga called the Raga Shahana. So put it together, Husseini and Shahana. Thank you. have noticed that in the makam music, Turkish Arabic, they use microtones, out of tune notes, like. Strange, no? Yes. For example, Western music, you have like a second, a possible second. Normal, like piano. Right? Or. Right? But you see, there's a space about 3 centimeters. So. Why not use that space? Right? It's very beautiful, no? Also. So, in Western music, you have the octave, 12 notes. Do, re, mi, fa, sol, la, si, do, and the others. 12 notes. In Turkish, you have 54. Okay, they don't use all of them, but you know. There's a lot more than 12. Okay, I'm going to play one more piece because we have some time limitation, but I'll do the best I can. This is another Indian light classical piece again called Raga Bhairavi, and again romantic piece. It's like, you know, romance. There are many moods of romance, not only one type. And so the first piece was Pilu. That was romance, but very playful romance, right? But this romance of Bhairavi is very like, oh, see you, you know, goodbye. Like, bye, see you later. Very sad, because the lover is going somewhere. So, this is Bhairavi. It must be the final piece, every concert. Everybody understand? No, nothing. Rag Bhairavi. Thank you.
Bartholdet hallották, és pedig